The Argentine Air Force has ordered six new IA-63 Pampa 3 Block 2 trainer light attack aircraft besides upgrades to three IA-63 Pampa 2 from a domestic company. Argentine Aircraft Brigadier San Martin, FEDA. The deal is worth a total of $103.2 million for FEDA. The sole domestic aircraft manufacturer which will produce Pampa 3 Block 2 aircraft at the rate of 2 per year. The information was published in the official gazette of the Argentinian government last week. Local media reported. The IA-63 Pampa was designed and manufactured in Argentina. It was developed with assistance from Dornier Flugzeugwerk in the 1980s. The IA-63 Pampa 3 Block 2 aircraft features a digital cockpit and data links with embedded virtual avionics, EVA, that enable simulation of various flight scenarios including that of 4th and 5th generation aircraft. The aircraft is equipped with a head-up display and full-glass cockpit. In the light attack mode, the aircraft can be equipped with a 30mm cannon. Up to 250 kilograms bombs and rocket pods.